Space exploration has taken us on an incredible journey, from the moon to the edges of our solar system. But why do we really pour all this effort, research, and technology into exploring space? Well, it isn't just because astronomers think the universe is interesting. Space exploration has given us new technologies, and has even helped us understand more about our own planet. The benefits of space exploration are truly all around us. So, let's take a closer look at why exploring the final frontier is so important to everyone on Earth. By the end of this lesson, you'll be able to explain how space exploration has helped us learn more about Earth and to identify examples of space technology that are used in our everyday lives. Let's get started. When we think of space travel, we often imagine blasting off to distant planets or the edges of the solar system. But the reality is, the vast majority of missions to space stay in the area right around Earth, because we have so much to learn just from taking those baby steps into the cosmos. It can be a little tricky to study large systems on our planet when we're, well, in the middle of those systems. It's much easier to learn about our planet with a bird's eye view. Observing Earth from space has allowed us to track natural phenomena such as hurricanes, forest fires, changing ecosystems, and oceanic currents. By studying these things from space, we can gain a better understanding of the interconnectedness of different processes on our planet's surface. One way we can achieve this is by launching satellites equipped with special sensors into space, then using them to observe our own planet instead of the depths of the galaxy. But, as we know, astronomers don't only observe the Earth. Luckily, studying other celestial bodies has also given us some fascinating insights into our own planet. For example, we know the moon is covered in impact craters, but did you know Earth is too? These craters are from things like asteroids crashing into them, but these craters are much more obvious on the moon's surface. There are also only a few hundred craters on Earth, while there are thousands on the moon. What do you think causes these differences? Pause the video here and record your thinking in your guided notes. Firstly, the Earth's atmosphere burns up most of the asteroids that might impact us, whereas the moon doesn't have a thick enough atmosphere to protect it. Plus, on Earth, forces like wind, water, and plant life change and hide the craters over time. But the moon doesn't have any of these forces at work, so the impact craters stay pretty much exactly as they started. This means we can study the moon's craters to understand more about the processes that have shaped the Earth's surface over time, and even to find out what our planet might have looked like long ago. Another way that space exploration has helped us understand Earth is by studying the atmospheres of other planets, or the layer of gases that surround them. The atmospheres of most other planets are really different from Earth's. They don't have the gases we need to breathe, and they often have completely different weather patterns, too. Some planets are scorching hot, while others are freezing cold, and some have intense storms with winds that blow at over 1,000 miles per hour. Learning about the atmospheres of these planets helps us understand more about our own. It helps us see how the weather on Earth might be different if the composition of gases in our atmosphere changes over time, and how this could impact the planet's surface. It also helps us understand the factors that influence weather patterns, which helps us get better at predicting the weather here on Earth. Now, that stuff might all seem pretty big picture, but space exploration has actually impacted our everyday lives in a lot of ways, too. Every time you send a text or make a phone call, you're connecting to a satellite hundreds of miles out into space. Satellites also make it possible to access the internet from virtually anywhere on the planet. Every time we look up directions using GPS, we're also relying on a network of satellites that work closely to precisely map out every detail of the Earth's surface. And the reason we have the technology for these satellites at all is thanks to our efforts to explore space. There are tons more ways we use tech invented for space exploration in our everyday lives. Cell phone cameras exist because of researchers trying to make high-quality, tiny, lightweight cameras to put on spacecraft. So, you can thank NASA next time you take a selfie. Memory foam, which is a squishy material in many pillows and mattresses, was invented as padding to keep astronauts safe. Water purification systems that provide fresh, drinkable water to millions of people around the world began as a way to make sure astronauts would have enough water to drink on long missions through space. Portable cordless vacuum cleaners started out as a way for astronauts to collect dust and rocks on the moon. And even the style of many athletic shoes has been influenced by the grippy, slip-resistant design of the boots astronauts wear. As you can see, space exploration has had huge impacts on our everyday lives. So, let's recap what we learned today. Now you know that space exploration has made it easier to study our own planet, that observing other planets has helped us understand more about the Earth, and that many technologies created for space exploration have become important parts of our everyday lives. As we continue to explore the cosmos, we'll keep seeing even more exciting discoveries and advancements that will further our understanding of the world around us. In the meantime, be sure to check out the practice games and extension activities that go with this lesson. And always remember, you are out of this world. See you next time! Hey.